vengeance!
Are attacking citizens.
Leapers were citizens.
All right. I'll believe you.
Come on, move it. Tommy's waiting for you at the Leaking Brain. Cross a floating market to that warehouse. It's a shortcut to Tommy's bar.
They'll let anyone into this district.
You're cute, but I'm busy. What you brush your hair with? A grenade?
I'm not interested.
I tell you what, I can't. Steve didn't give me.
It's not true.
Stop.
I swear it.
Another time, perhaps.
What was that thing?
That's a good sign, sister. With time, other memories will come back. You're almost there. Follow Tommy's flying drones to his bar.
Nice shortcut, Edge. No going back. The leaking brain.
Bob, shut up!
I've got nothing for you.
Yabbering, Bob! I'll eat your damn heart if you don't quit blubbing, you mem junkie.
Someone gave Johnny...
Stupid mem junkie.
Johnny wants my art for Christmas.
Oh,
pretty, but you're not my style.
Bob, shut up!
Laughing in the dark.
Johnny wants my heart for Christmas. You know that, huh, Tommy?
You're safe here, Bob. Don't sweat it. Lumpy! Edge did it! Come here, sweetheart! Neelan, it seems like a lifetime.
I'm sorry. I have no memory of you.
You really can't remember this pretty boy face of mine?
I'm sorry.
Hell. Well, we all lost bits and pieces in the war. But you're free, sweetheart. That's what counts.
I guess. Feels like I'm lost.
First things first, sister. Let's get you out of those straps. That glove over there, it's yours. I rescued it from your safe house, along with your fancy combat skin. Lucky thing they caught you on a day off. Now this is 100% Neelan. Way above the model I used to use. It's beyond me, sister. You're the only one who can use it.
What did they do to you?
Down there, in La Bastille. Unlike you, I had to stay for the whole program. Well then, let's get you changed. Your combat skin is in the locker. Call Johnny! The big advantage with the natives is they've got the memory of a goldfish. No risk of him turning you over to Olga Sadova.
The bounty hunter? Is she dangerous?
Determined. She'll turn the slum inside out to catch you.
Not just to catch you. Typical brain rat. Barely outside and already working.
Neelan?
This is for you, David.
Thank you.
This is for you, David.
This memorial transfusion has a good chance of healing your husband, Mrs. Sadova. Shared happy memories have an extremely positive impact on the patient. The syndrome that your husband suffers from is a classic. Excessive memorial deletions, acute dependency on stereo mnemonic triggers. Aggravated risk of later identity. Short, the inevitable shattering of already fragmented personality. Here, these endorphins should lubricate the process and help ease his receptivity to the transfusion.
Come on, David. Remember us. Remember yourself.
Memorial transfusion complete.
Don't worry. NMP is the best hospital for the treatment of memorial afflictions. Everything will be all right with time.
Yes, of course.
Ah, good. The initial results are encouraging. We need to schedule more treatments. Great deal more. It's an extremely expensive process.
Continue, Dr. Quaid. I can cover his treatment.
Memorial. He is the best hospital for the treatment of memorial afflictions. Everything will be all right with time.
Yes, of course.
Ah, good. The initial results are encouraging. We need to schedule more treatments. Great deal more. It's an extremely expensive process.
Continue, Dr. Quaid. I can cover his treatment.
Hospital for the treatment. If he is the mnemonic triggers. Aggravated risk of floating identity. Short, the inevitable shattering of already fragmented personality.
This is for you, David.
This memorial transfusion has a good chance of healing your husband, Mrs. Sadova. Shared happy memories have an extremely positive impact on patients. The syndrome that your husband suffers from is a classic. Excessive memorial deletions, acute dependency on exterior mnemonic triggers. Aggravated risk of floating identity. In short, the inevitable shattering of already fragmented personality. Here.
Memorial transfusion complete.
Come on, David. Remember us. Remember yourself.
Don't worry. The NMP is the best hospital for the treatment of memorial afflictions. Everything will be all right. With time.
Yes, of course.
Ah, good. The initial results are encouraging. We need to schedule more treatments. Great deal more. It's an extremely expensive process.
Continue, Dr. Quaid. I can cover his treatment.